At this hour, police have in custody a 30-year-old female and a 25-year-old male in the shooting death of an Ontario Provincial Police Constable. Constable Gregor Spracciolo was just informed earlier in the day that he had passed his 10-month probationary period with the force. He was responding to a vehicle in a ditch just west of Hagersville, Ontario, in Haldimand County when the incident occurred. There's not a lot of details coming out at this hour about the incident itself. However, we can tell you that the constable was a previous member of the Canadian Armed Forces. In addition to that, he was also very involved in the community and trying to make Ontario a better place for everyone. He volunteered as a wrestling coach for children, and among the reasons that he wanted to be a police officer was to bring not only the province, but his local community to a better place, to improve the relations between community and police, and to make it safer for everyone. It's unfortunate that this is not the only murder of a police officer this year. This is actually the fourth in Ontario since September. And if you recall, another RCMP officer in Burnaby, British Columbia was also murdered earlier this year. At this hour, condolences and heartbreak are being felt around the province and across the country. An outpouring of support is coming in from politicians, community leaders, and other citizens across Canada and around the globe. We will keep the constable's family, co-workers, and his friends in our thoughts and prayers. We'll also keep you updated on anything new when it comes to this case.